goofing around.
Harry, relax.
He's here.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
I'm sorry I'm late. Work was murder. I picked up a fruitcake.
Why, thank you, Mr. Osborne. We're so glad you could come.
And who is this lovely young lady?
MJ, I'd like you to meet my father, Norman Osborne. Dad, this is Mary Jane Watson.
Hi.
How do you do? I've been looking forward to meeting you.
Happy Thanksgiving, sir.
Now, where is Peter? He better have remembered that cranberry sauce. Good lady.
Oh, that's weird. I didn't know he was here.
Peter? Peter? Is that you?
Pete?
How strange. There's nobody here.
Slob, isn't he?
All brilliant men are.
Jungle out there. I had to beat an old lady with a stick to get these cranberries.
Oh, Peter. Thank you. Yeah. Now then, everybody sit down and we can say grace.
Well, okay.
Here we go. There we are.
Oh, it looks delicious.
Norman, will you do the honors? Why, Peter, you're bleeding.
Yeah, I stepped off a curb and got clipped by one of those bike messengers.
Oh, let me see. Oh, my goodness. Oh, that looks awful.
No, it's nothing.
I'll get the first aid kit. Then we'll say grace. This is the boys' first Thanksgiving in this apartment, and we are going to do things properly.
How did you say that happened?
Bike messenger. Knock me down.
You'll excuse me, I've got to be going.
What? Why?
Something has come to my attention.
Are you all right?
I'm fine, just fine.
Thank you, Mrs. Parker. Everyone, enjoy the fruitcake.
Dad! Dad, what are you doing? I planned this whole thing so you can meet MJ, and now you have to leave?
I gotta go.
This girl is important to me.
Harry, please, look at her.
You think a woman like that's sniffing around because she likes your personality?
Your mother was beautiful, too. They're all beautiful. Until they're snarling after your trust fund like a pack of ravening wolves.
Wrong about her, Dad.
A word to the not-so-wise about your little girlfriend. Do what you need to with her, then broom her fast.
Thanks for sticking up for me, Harry.
You hurt?
Everyone heard that creep.
Creep is my father, all right? If I'm lucky, I'll become half of what he is. So just keep your mouth shut about stuff you don't understand.
Harry Osborne.
I'm sorry, Aunt May.